Today's episode's not for everybody. It's going to sting a little bit for some of you if you do watch it. So if you're not in the mood to be challenged, I suggest you skip in today's video. I'm Patrick by David, and today I wanted to talk to you about one of the most difficult things for all of us to do, that is required to do if you choose to want to live a happier, more fulfilling life with more experiences, greater experiences. This is a must, because without this, it's very, very difficult. So a few days ago, we were having a conversation with one of our friends, and he was sitting there and another girl was sitting there, and you know, the girl starts saying that, "I don't need any man. I don't need any man to do anything for me. I don't need any man to help me out. I don't need any man to support me. I can handle my own finances. I make my own money. I need no one's help." And then the conversation led to, "But I'm looking for a husband and it's so hard to find a husband. Why am I having such a hard time finding a husband?" She was just kind of listening to her, right? And I sat there and thought about it. And I said, wait a minute. Men want to marry women because they also want to felt needed. Men want to feel that someone needs them. You need me for security. You need me because I make you feel safe, because I make you full, because I fulfill you, because you need me. And I want to feel needed. I don't want to not feel needed. I want you to need me. That's and why do I exist if you don't need me? What's the purpose of me being here if you don't need me? Why would you need me if you don't? What's the purpose of the whole relationship here? But the same goes for guys. You know how some guys say, "Oh, you know what? I don't need it. Any girl to make me happy or satisfy me or this, that, and I don't need this. I can please. I can do this. I can do that. I'm home. I don't need anyone." Now, you go into their house, you know, you go into their apartment and you walk into their room. You know what happens? Seriously, there's like dead cats and dogs all over the place. The clothes everywhere, mess everywhere. They don't have the best people skills. Their heart is not the best way on dealing with people. And they find, and they say, "I don't need it, but I want to get married. I want to find it. How come I'm having a hard time finding a girl?" Because a woman also wants to feel needed. Do you realize how much I need my wife? I need my family. I need help. I need help. You see one person on the camera today. You're only looking at me. You know what you don't see? You don't see Mario here. You don't see all the people here working in the background. You don't see any of this stuff. We run a company with thousands of people all across the country. You don't see the support. You don't see the market. You don't see any of that stuff. But I see it because I need everybody's help. I need everybody's help. And I'm comfortable with that. But it took years to realize why we have a hard time saying, "I need your help. I need you." Do you know why we have a hard time saying, "I need you"? Here's why. So think about where that feeling of saying, "I don't need anybody's help." What do you think that feeling comes from? It comes from ego, pride, and someone you relied on when you were younger let you down, disappointed you. So you grew up saying, "I don't need anybody's help. I can do it all by myself." But you know what the reality is? Take everybody in the world out. There's 7 billion people living in the world. Let's just say we cut everybody out, but there's one person left. It's you. How's life? You don't need anybody's help. How's life looking? What are you going to be like? That guy hanging out with Wilson, the volleyball, talking to him all day long, painting? Is that what's going to happen with, what was that movie's name, by the way, with Tom Hanks?
Castaway.
Is that what the case is going to be? Listen. The sooner you realize you need people's help, the sooner you're going to be able to get other people to come and say, "I need you as well. I need you. I need you. I need you." Now, I'm not talking about needy, because there's two different ends of the spectrum on need. One is the side that one person feels like they need no one's help, and another person is that they need everybody's help. There's got to be a balance where you're about in the middle. You know, you need other people's help, but you also got to be able to stand up and do your own thing and provide need for other people too at the same time. So that's why I told you this message may sting a little bit. So maybe you needed to not watch this video, right? And on the other hand, maybe you needed to watch this video to help you with some of your relationship in your life that are doing so much for you. You just got to realize it's okay that I need people. The bigger the things I want to do in life, that means the more people I'm going to need, and I'm comfortable with that. It's my message of the week to you, and I need you to subscribe to this channel and comment on the bottom. Thank you for watching.